Everything starts somewhere. Every achievement you see starts with this one thing. A dream. Earlier this year, I found myself being a little bit lost. And I didn't quite understand how I could feel that way. The life I was living was everything I always dreamed about. Capturing visuals of beautiful places and calling this my job. It's a dream. This was always the dream.
This is literally my vision board from, I think, 2 years ago. And it's kind of crazy to see that this is actually my life right now.
And it took me quite a while to realize what was happening. But let's go back to the year of 2022. First time in Bali. Oh,
nobody saw them.
All these people being able to live out here. Must be a dream. Goal one. Set. There's also this one contest. I heard you can go on a trip with one of the biggest filmmakers in the industry when you win it. Goal two. Set. By the way, I didn't know there's an agency that works with tourism boards and flies you out to shoot content. How crazy must that be? Goal three. Set. The time after was taking things off my vision board, doing all these crazy things I never thought would be possible for me. And all of this happened pretty much within a year. I don't want to say it was easy, but I could see it as achievable. And I guess this was the point I started understanding everything you can imagine is possible in reality. So why was I feeling lost? The goals were ticked. You're supposed to be fulfilled, no? It doesn't quite work that way. Especially after reaching all these goals, I figured I didn't really have a bigger plan for what comes after. Goals are what drive us in life, make us stay up late at night, and keep the excitement for the unknown. So when I came back to Bali in May this year, I truly asked myself, what really fulfills you? What gives you that kind of excitement?
Okay, it is currently 2 a.m. and I just had this wild random idea, I couldn't sleep.
I started doing dropshipping courses, recorded YouTube videos, read a ton of books, and distanced myself fully from the outer world to figure out in which way my passion shifted. Which new thing might excite me? If I've learned something over these past 2 years, it is this. The reason why I am where I am today is because of the people that inspired me. People I was able to grow with. People that shifted my view on reality and possibilities. And people to share my view on reality with. Escapism. An escape of reality. I'd rather define it as a different view on reality. I guess this is my way of giving it back. Of sharing my learnings, opening opportunities, building a community, traveling together, and having events. And I'm happy you're a part of the first one.
We don't like endings. We don't like to lose things. And especially, we don't like to lose things that are important to us. And make no mistake, relationships are the single most important thing to you in your life. It's the source of all of your best memories. It's the source of all of your worst memories. When you think back on your life, when you're 95, 100 years old, and you look back over the course of your lifetime, you're not gonna think, I wish I owned a better phone. I wish I spent more time on the internet. I wish I spent more time at work or sleeping. It's not gonna be any of those kinds of things. It's going to be
I wish I spent more time with the people and things I love. Cheers.
Think about it.